We got a couple more for you. In 1839, Mexico abolished slavery. Very soon thereafter, they were invaded by a slave state called the United States. Thousands of soldiers deserted from the U.S. Army as they got into Mexico and realized what they were doing. And they became Mexicans. 202 of them, mostly Irish, deserted from the army and then went and joined the Mexican army. My name is John Ryan. I'll have your ear only in a while. I left my dear home in Ireland and was death, starvation, or exile. When I got to America, it was my duty to go. Enter the army and slog across Texas to join in the war against Mexico. And it was there in the pueblos and hillsides that I saw the mistake I had made. Part of a conquering army with the morals of a bayonet blade. And in amidst all these poor dying Catholics, screaming children, the burning stench of it all, myself and 200 Irishmen decided to rise to the call. From Dublin City to San Diego, we witnessed freedom denied. So we formed the St. Patrick Battalion, and we fought on the Mexican side. We formed the St. Patrick Battalion, and we fought on the Mexican side. March beneath the green flag of St. Patrick, emblazoned with heron gold rod. Red with the harp and the shamrock, and the red hat of the Republica. Just 50 years after Wolf Tone, 5,000 miles away, the Yanks called us a legion of strangers, and they can talk as they may. But from Dublin City to San Diego, we witnessed freedom denied. So we formed the St. Patrick Battalion, and we fought on the Mexican side. We formed the St. Patrick Battalion, and we fought on the Mexican side.
We fought on the Mexican side.